has announced yet.
Right.
So they have a number of videos that I'll show.
Exactly.
But we are running Honeycomb on it. I've been using, so I'm the program manager for the product.
Oh,
great. So I run the show. And I'm telling you, I wish they'd let us show it because it's awesome.
Right.
I mean, it's smooth, it's fast. I'm gonna stop this. And but these videos are of an exact device that they went through.
Right.
But let me tell you a little bit about the hardware.
Okay.
You know, it's Motorola Zoom with an X. We're we designed it with Google. So I'm ran the team that did the Droid, and we did it with Google.
Right.
The guys are doing the Android software. So when we were done, we said, well, what's the next thing we're going to do? We'll do a tablet. Designed it with Google, and we in mind, well, what do we want a tablet device to be? I mean, the iPad actually hadn't come out yet when we started on this. So we said, well, it's going to be a consumption device. We want it to be able to do wicked video. So we put in a 1280 by 800 display. It's about a 16 to 10 aspect ratio.
Right.
So the 16 to 9 fits in real nice. You got a little room at the bottom for controls. To power that engine, so we worked a lot with NVIDIA in the past with the GPUs for display drivers. So since it's display intensive, you know, we want to work with them. They get the dual core Tegra processor.
Right.
So that's what we've got in here. We put in a gig of RAM so it's be smooth and we can handle everything. And 32 gig internal memory.
Is that expandable? Or is it 32 gig?
No, except we do have an external memory. You can put it in a micro SD card.
Okay.
So up to 32 gig.
Okay.
So a couple other cool things. Working with Android guys, they said, you know what? We're getting rid of the Android keys. It's because it's a whole new UI.
Right.
So the tablet's going to be new. So, great, we got rid of them. So the front has a 2-megapixel camera and the display. We've got three buttons, volume up, down, and a power. So we've also got a 5-megapixel camera, stereo speakers, it's a high HD camera, 720 out, flash, and a standard micro USB connector. And when you buy this thing, we'll give you in the box the thing you plug in, you know, an adapter,
right.
Comes out to a standard USB, puts it in host mode, so you can plug in other devices, camera, keyboard.
Can I ask a question? Is there HDMI out on this device?
Yeah, HDMI out.
Okay, great.
So, which will also handle DRM, so you can not just the videos you create, but you can show, videos that you've downloaded.
So let me ask you a question. You know, the Atrix has the that new WebTop interface.
Right.
Can you run the WebTop from this device?
No.
Or
WebTop is only for the Atrix.
Okay.
But you know, you don't need it with this device.
Right.
This does it. I mean, it'd be kind of redundant because you'd be paying a lot for a big display and all that, and then you'd be buying another big display.
Right.
So it's a whole new, it's a different, you know, the use case really. So. The thing that's cool about this is it is going to run Android 3.0 Honeycomb.
Right.
We're developing it with Google. I mean, we're doing the lower layer stuff, but we're working with NVIDIA and Google. There's a lot of driver work and kernel work.
Sure.
Of course, they're doing the whole app sphere. They're revamping it, so it's not gingerbread expanded.
Right.
You know, it's a whole new UI. I mean, you'll recognize Android. It's not crazy different, but the apps, the new widgets, what they're doing is optimized for the tablet. And I'll run this video, and I'll kind of talk through it, but it does show a lot of the stuff that they've done, but there is so much more. I wish they'd let us show, but it's okay. You know, they're fine tuning it.
And you think it'll be available?
We're selling it next month. Yeah.
Let me ask you, is it coming on contract, correct?
So this one we're selling through Verizon.
Right.
That's how we're launching it. So it's a 3G with Wi-Fi, and it's 4G upgradable, by the way. This exact device, when the 4G is available, about second quarter, you bring your device in, we'll put a new modem in it, upgrade the firmware, and hand it back to you.
Okay,
and you'll have 4G.
Okay,
so So Honeycomb, I'm bumping it here.